everybody, it's your boy Lady Me here, aka Mr. Lifestyle, aka Gotham Sunny. You know, dude, back with the video. We're back with another Devil May Cry 5. And today's video, obviously, we're on Mission 16. I do believe that since we are in V, since we've done V's point, we've done Nero's point, we gotta do Dante's point. He's probably already there, so let's just see. Yup, Dante's point. I knew it. Mission 16, Dante's point. Revenge is almost where Nero's gas. And that's all the motivation he needed to preserve through that gauntlet of flesh demons. He took down the enemies in his path of 5 minutes that Viridus would be, would appear to be on the death door. The man, yeah, whatever.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
No, it's not. Because he got this. It says, even though it's a man. The man is was determined to press on together. They continue towards the base of the QT. Meanwhile, Dante is even farther ahead. He's even farther ahead, and these are going to be very interesting. And let's get to it. I mean, there's something else we can do from here. Low key, there's really much we can do from here. We might as well just keep going. That's insane. That's like really, like legit insane. Alright. Let's see, what else we got here? First of all, no, get that off. That hat from the shotgun. He's already up ahead, so.
Alright, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
It is indeed a real deal. It's a real, real deal. You know there's gonna be fights over here, so. Of course there is. Going the wrong way. Activate Demon Dante. Let's go. Now we can hold this out. Come on. Wow. He's dead. Okay, good. Alright. Nope. This is really nice. I love this game so much. Okay, I skipped all paths, all the orbits. Awesome. I didn't know. I probably don't even care. Oh, I hate this game. And they're already here. See? Look, Nero. They're already here. By the time we get there. Your moves. Come on now. Oh, they're too easy. Oh, crazy. Okay, by the time that happens, I'm assuming he's already there. I assume we already passed by them already.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Yep, better get to it. Onward, downward. What the hell are we at? Are we at Superman's lair? What the fuck? Are we at Superman's high school lair? Dude, this looks dope, I ain't gonna lie. Now we got it. Okay, we go right down here. Let's go. All right. He's already far enough, so. Oh no.
Leave at once. Only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not
pass. Oh, easy there, fella. Hey. I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe!
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
Oh shit.
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come on.
The bigger leash, we're gonna kill. We gotta put those dogs down. Like a bigger leash. Here we go. Oh my god.
Tougher than the rest of your breed.
Feel my wrath. I know. Feel my wrath. Come here. Come here. Yeah. You can't hit me. Yeah. Yo, thunder. You guys talk. Come here, dog. Walk this. I need to be on the fleet. You feel the fleet. How do you escape that? Ow. Oh, come on. How you do that? Oh, God. I need to help. Help me so bad.
Thunder!
We escaped it that time, finally. Bring it. Your little thunder can't scare me. Attack can. Oh yeah. Oh god. Step back. Get back. There it is. Guess a new power. Oh, what's this? What's that? Nunchuck? What's a nunchuck?
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
Shot. V's in trouble. Nero's had to save him. And, there we go. We got it done. Oh, yes, I'll take that. Well, he got here first, so that's very interesting. We got like 28,370 plus thing. Alright, well, I think that's pretty much it. I'm gonna stop right here. Thank you for watching, leave a like, subscribe. We got a new weapon. We done those dogs dirty, and we will kick some ass today. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Always take care of my peace.
The voice of the demon is the voice inside your head. The voice of the demon will make you feel dead. The voice of the demon is 100% real. The voice of the demon is the one you need to kill. The voice of the demon is the voice inside your head. The voice of the demon will make you feel dead. The voice of the demon is 100% real. The voice of the demon is the one you need to kill.